Beast. That was so worth it, wasn't it?
You don't call me Jackie fucking Chad for nothing. All right, let's go.
What was that?
All right.
Oh, shit.
What I can confirm, there's two guys in there and they're working together. One guy named YOLO Swizzle for some reason, and another one
YOLO Swizzle.
My name, yeah.
Try to avoid these.
Everyone look.
Got YOLO Swizzle, D. Look out for YOLO Swizzle.
Oh, Vic Grimes, eat some shit.
Got him. That dude talks bad shit, and his mic sounds like shit. Or if it's just his voice.
Oh my god, this is like 100 zombies from the police station.
Maybe he is shit.
Probably is.
Yeah, he probably has a big ass pile of shit.
You can't do anything besides camp.
Oh, close that door, shit. My bad. Thank you, Wolf.
Door's been closed.
Get out to heal real quick, Sam.
Yeah.
He's right. You guys see him?
Oh, I always am talking about hitting the balls, aren't I?
He's right. He's right up the stairs right here.
Bull and eats.
He's right up the stairs. His friend's coming.
He's up or down? Up or down?
Up.
Alright, crouch so we don't hear you.
Fucking, is it me or does Salas look like he's reloading forever? He's like loading 6,000 shots.
Oh, what?
What was that?
I'm dead.
He just got fucking rocked.
Yeah, by an arrow. He looked at me, went back upstairs, and then I died.
Your stuff is gonna be here.
He's right there.
It's right in front of me, and he didn't even get hit. How the hell does that work?
I was crouched. Make sure you got it.
I was crouched too. Behind you.
I got it covered.
Shot through you and hit me.
He's trying to get to that loot.
He's not getting to that fucking loot.
Hey, did you put down the punji sticks?
Fuck, I have no idea.
Yes, I put down the punji sticks. All right, when you find your way back here, I have most of your shit.
Get my backpack, please, bro.
They're coming down.
Wait,
are you still here with me, Lou?
Yes, I'm right here.
The shoddy.
Hey, careful, watch your back. Sometimes he leaves people.
I hit Jeff.
I didn't think I should have shot.
What the fuck? I just got one-shotted somehow.
Yeah, exactly. Me too. By an arrow. It was like, it sounded like an arrow.
I got one.
Right?
Got one.
You're gay.
Got two.
You got them both?
Got two, yeah. They said I'm gay.
Good shit, Sam. Clean that shit up, bro.
I think the other one, you killed both of them, right?
I got two, I think. Well, I got one for sure. But I hit another one in the hallway right there and went downstairs. He's still spawning.
He's probably still down there. Just watch this stuff. I'll be here in give or take 2-3 minutes. I spawned right there. I spawned by the peak. Steve, where the hell are you in this fucking chaos? You're like,
dude, I'm trying to get back.
I just said that
there,
I
dude.
Went to go get some fucking goddamn freaking backpacks.
I'm in the middle of nowhere. They keep spawning me. I'm at Hemingway truck stop, bro. How far do I have to go?
They're both
got
Hemingway.
Yeah, I did.
I do a supply run and just run all the way down, yeah?
46 shoddy bullets, and I got all y'all stuff covered, buddy. I got the
awesome,
other one in the stairways that trying
awesome.
To rush down.
Yeah, that guy fucking one-shot the fuck out of me. The weird part was, he looked at me, went back upstairs, and the next thing I was dead.
I hit him like 3 fucking times.
I got them both one-shot, buddy.
Okay, I know where I'm at Hemingway, bro. I gotta have a fucking long ass mission back over there, but I'll
God
be there in like
it.
10 minutes.
Every time I try to just type in spawn, it fucking freezes. And I have to log out. It's fucking annoying. We're on hatred, right?
Try to grab y'all's stuff or
what?
Mm-hmm. Don't wait for us to get here.
I just want my backpack.
That one I got him one shot in the chest.
Good shit. I don't know why I didn't shoot, I should have shot.
You don't. I was in third person at first, and I remember that you were the first.
I don't know how the hell he missed you and hit me. Because you were right in front of me, bro. It's like, wow. And all
yeah,
I heard was like
one
a.
Of them in the chest,
it sounded like an arrow.
That other one tried to run out past him, and then I shot him too.
Oh, I spawned in Rancho. Awesome.
That's kind of far.
Is it? Oh, you're in Pleasant. Fuck.
Yeah, you want to like a.
I can get a car real quick in Rancho, trust me. If not, I'll respawn again.
And I was streaming that shit, buddy, too.
Yo, come to Hemingway, pick me up if you're in
there. It's that fucking MLG shit.
There's a shoddy over here. Got anything?
I'm fine. I'm coming in like untouched, in like a minute.
The loot is way better on PvP though. Yeah, with the zombies. Like
we're fucking struggling with that shit.
Yeah.
Well, I mean, Draco's got a lot of shit though. He's like a squirrel and shit.
That's true, but he's been on there for a minute.
He's got a week in there, so almost.
Which is trying. I'm trying to get
established
fucking hard right now.
Well, shit's changed since I started that one,
too. Oh, hell yeah.
What's y'all status? I'm still
holding it. Like shit everywhere.
Probably started right after the wipe, huh?
And Bubba's drops a shotgun and 8 shotgun rounds every, like, 5 minutes. Plus 3 fuel. So I just sit there and just get the same shit.
Plus 3 fuel? That's fucking epic.
But that's how you can tell the difference between a PvP and a PvE. That's unfortunate. If it's that easy, then what the fuck is the point?
Told you, I'd save your life one day, man.
Don't play Battle Royale.
Yeah, I'm good at Battle Royale. I just don't like hackers. I told you what happened to me.
Oh, yeah.
I'm made the top 10.
I'm coming in.
Got fucked by a hacker.
Yeah, coming in.
All right, come on.
Like, give or take 30 seconds.
Oh, yeah, because, man, once you can strangle them off.
I had to stop real quick because my pizza just came. I feel like an American right now.
Man, get over here. You got your military backpack.
You look American. America.
So you coming in?
You live in America?
Yep, yeah. Who else would be coming in?
I don't know, man.
Not me.
3 guys were just in the hallway right there.
Yeah. No, they're dead. They're still in the hallway.
I think that one's my stuff. Yeah, that one.
They ain't getting up.
Yeah, I knew they were gone because when he said you're gay, I knew that's a fucking, you know, your buddy just died kind of thing. Yeah, I didn't think that's the main. I told you.
We weren't gay when they were slaughtering us, but now we're gay? Okay, I get it. That's cool.
So those are 2 different random guys then? That wasn't Grimes' friends?
Swizzle and Jeff.
Oh, YOLO Swizzle? And Jeff likes it in the butt.
That's a good
spot
though, man. He was standing like on the stairs above the door and he was looking down at you. That's how he got you.
Oh, zombie, fuck off.
I grabbed as much of your stuff as possible. Whoever died at the
so where are y'all at? Their base or out in front of the police station?
The first one who just
inside it. This happened inside it, man.
That would be me.
No. Where's everybody at?
Oh, we're in.
I'm in Ranchito right now.
I'm grabbing what I can and I just loot.
I'm about to respawn because I can't find a car.
Good shit.
Oh, arrows! I need that shit.
There's another 12-gauge. You can hold it. Bring it back to the base.
All right, we got everything that we can carry. Let's get back to base. I grabbed all the important shit. I'm gonna dump all your shit in the dew collector in our base.
Nice. Oh, fucking thunder shear. It scared me. I thought someone was shooting.
Come on, zombie. This way. I wanna bring them all back to the punji sticks. I want them all die like the animals like they are.
Yeah, that's a good idea. If I can go to sleep feeling like a man
tonight. Count out.
At least on the game.
No time, boy.
I know, on this game, man, I get such a bullshit on the killing, and it was me and Keegan versus 4 of them. Okay, we killed 2 of them, then our games crashes, and we respawned, and they had to drop on us and kill them. Oh, no, close that down. No.